for a fast castle in Daboon. Your first benchmark will be to click feudal with 27 pop. Your first 6 villagers should gather sheep.
Try to get my first farm out as quick as possible.
Now send the next 4 villagers to wood. Send the next villager to Lua Plebor, then add 1 more villager to sheep. Send the next 4 villagers to bury. Remember to send a villager out to Leo the second boar. Send the next 2 villagers to Bo. Also move 2 villagers from Bo to build farms. Send more villagers to wood until you have 9 villagers split between 2 lumber camps. Send the last three villagers to gold. Also start moving villagers to farms from sheep. Now make sure you research loom before clipping feudal with 27 pots. As the sheep run out, move villagers to farms until you have about 8 farms. The remaining 2 villagers can go to berries. Now build a market and a blacksmith, and send the next 2 villagers to wood. You should then be able to click up to castle. Now start moving villagers from berries so that you have at least 14 villagers onward. Research both double pickaxe and horse collar. immediately place two town centers, each with at least about four villagers, and research both sources. Set the PC gather point to wood and move villagers to build farms every time you have 60 wood. Remember, you will also need to research wheelbarrows. Now keep producing villagers for more town centers. Set all gathered points to wood, and keep spending all your wood on farms. Once you have about 18 farms, you can buy 100 stone to build a fourth PC.
Oh, that's terrible. Well, I finished it. Gotta be that time. There you go. Boom, Castle Rush. Fourth Town Center. Although I never got the fourth Town Center out. I don't know if the fourth one's really needed to hit. Yeah, it's not really needed. Three Town Centers to 60. There you go.